outside and look on the streets of Color Mutandika. These are the streets of Color Mutandika. I'm becoming like conscious person. I'm not doing any breakfast or anything. What also, at last, I am not able to remove.
That's a man. So, let's have breakfast and call you back.
Hello, boys. Let's have a sneak peek inside the journey we did from where to where.
So, yesterday we were in Murdeshwara. As you all know, we were in Murdeshwara. From Murdeshwara, we went back to the same route, but from Murdeshwara, we went to Idagunji. It's somewhere here. From Idagunji, we took a shortcut towards the... We didn't go with the regular way of by traveling to Honavara. We took a shop, off-road, and we traveled on a bridge, hanging bridge, that is called Atugu Setuve, and we went to Gerusoppa. From Gerusoppa, we traveled to Hosukoppa. Where is Jog Falls? Sorry, we went to Melmane and we came to Jog Falls. From Jog Falls, we went back. From Jog Falls, we traveled back. We came to Linganamakki. We saw the Linganamakki, Sharavati Valley, Katino, Devarakonda, Kodachadri, and came to Kollur. We are in Kollur now. That is the Udupi district. We passed down the Shimoga and now we are in Udupi. Now we are playing Udupi. That is Udupi temple. That is here. We are planning to go through the Marvante beach. Let's see and catch you on the bike. Catch you with Goldie. Before that, let's have a sneak peek on the small map of the district. So we were in Murdeshwara, we went to Idagunji. From Idagunji we took a short route. Short route says that we got to go to the bridge. Tugu Setuve. From Tugu Setuve we were connected to the highway NH206. Then we were started to Gerusoppa Dam, which was not allowed. We saw it from outside only. Then we went to the Sharavati Valley. We had photos and clicks, everything. Then we went to Jog Falls. From Jog Falls, again we off-roaded and we went to Kolloru, which is somewhere here. Kolloru. From Kolloru, let's get on to the Goldie and let's see where we go. Folks, till now I to this camera only without any noise also, voice also. I forgot to put the mic in place. Now I got the mic in. So what all I said in the, till this half kilometer or 1 kilometer, I have to repeat again. So yesterday I forgot to tell you, we entered Udupi district. So welcome to Udupi. The Josh all went off. So we are in Udupi. Yesterday we were in Jog Falls, that was Shivamogga, and day before yesterday, the same day yesterday only, we were in Uttar Kannada. First we traveled Uttar Kannada, then Shivamogga. Now if you get the map, if you see the map, you will understand how we traveled 3 districts at a time in the same day. Oh, there must be a petrol bunk. Yes, it's there is a petrol bunk, symbol of petrol bunk in the maps. So we have to go to the petrol bunk, boys. Where is it? Udupi is okay. Local junction. No one is seeing at me. I think that's way. Yeah, petrol bunk. Akade idya. Okay, thank you. You are on the right way actually. Wait just a second, I'll call you and I'll talk to you later. So the rate is 102 today in Udupi. Tank full. Swalpa gap idi. Saak bidi saak. 20 martira. Oh, jaasti aitu. Usadabekalla adakku. Oh, saak. Thank you. I have to fix many things. My helmet is fully drowned with sweat. sun is there and we have to travel a lot. Staying in Udupi is a bad idea. We think, well, let's see if we get anything on the way. We'll go there and explore there and come back. Hey Goldie, I love you. You love me? Yes, bro. She loves me. She takes care of me. Bangari. She's my Bangari. Hardly a Parimiti. So we didn't go to the highway today. We are in a village. Villages of Shivamogga. Better go this way. Are we on the wrong way? Yes, 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 yes. Actually change the route actually. Durga Electricals is also famous. I was just seeing there and I didn't notice the auto actually. Heruru Marvante. Is this Marvante? Almost everything is Sri Kshetra only here. Again we are following the same guy whom we betrayed a couple of minutes ago. Kundapura Navunda. He is going in the same speed, just I am going horse speed. I didn't see one big animal. Why in this trip? I don't know. My timing is only wrong, I think. I should have come in the evening or in the morning. Actually, this trail is nice, but I'm not getting what I want, man. What is that I need? Another rider. Shantala, feed it seems. I just saw many butterflies. See there. Hope you see. Now on the 4 kilometers. Almost we are onto the highway. Anna. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜಾಗ ಕೊಡುತ್ತೀಯ ಅಣ್ಣ, ಕೊಡುವ ಸಂಭಾವನೆ ಇಲ್ಲೆಯೋ, ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಮುಂದೆ ಬನ್ನಿಯಪ್ಪ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್. ಅರೆ ಹೊಳೆ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅರೆ ಹೊಳೆ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಮ್ಸ್. ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಆರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇರಿಂಗ್ ಅಟ್ ಅಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಗೈ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಅಸ್, ಲೆಟ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಗೋ. ಹಾಂ, ಶಬಶ್ 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 ಶಬಶ್. He gave me a horn also. He is a bigger daddy. He can't come for me. So he did a plan. One vehicle was coming on the opposite person, so he came down such that I can also pass. Big daddy man. So according to the maps, we are almost coming to the ocean in the shortcut, but my guess is whether I am going to get the full stretch of Marvante beach or just a part, because I had posted only Marvante beach, that's it. So in a few seconds we are going to get exposed, or we are going to see Arabian Sea once again. Are you ready to see the sea which is called Arabian Sea? My boys, let's go. A mosque again. This was another temple also, or a house. The beach effect and side and the backwater effects are coming. Most of the highway is also near, that's why vehicles are also a bit heavy only. I saw a few of the vehicles. So that was a road which we had to cover from that side. We just bypassed 20 kilometers, I think so. This is, what is the Kshetra? Are hole prastha kalika basne dana. Let's check, what is it? Are hole Durga Parameshwari Devasthana. Okay, so this is our Kanyakumari highway. The board says 825 kilometers. Let's go. Mangalore 100 kilometers. Exactly towards our right is the Arabian Sea, and towards our left is west of India. So about Udupi history linked to Dwapara Yuga. Dwapara Yuga in the sense the centuries where Krishna used to be there on earth. There is a lot of things to learn about him. One is the Madhvacharya, the Saint Madhvacharya is to be remembered. Kanakadasaru should be remembered. Kanakadasa Mantapa should be remembered, and his bhakti should be remembered there. Let's see. But still there is a lot to go to Udupi. This is a part of the coastal area. We are just going to Marwante Beach just to chill and have a glance of the sea, land and a river, I think. Yes, river. Can you see the glance there? You can see a glance of Arabian Sea, that part, that starting part, whichever the road is there now, whichever the part the road is there now, that's Arabian Sea. Now it will expand like anything. That is why it is called Raja, King. Do you see the beach, boys? Let's have a glance of the beach. We'll come back to here. There is Marwante Beach. We came long from there. Now you can see the beach. See? Can you see the backwaters or the river? This is Kollur River and this is Samudra Raja. Day by day, actually this Marwante is becoming famous actually. We are not going to the parking, we are just want to see the raw things. Where is this man? Just had to have a glimpse.